When there's no more hope is left in me, I can see.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we're going to be making the style that you just saw at the beginning of this video. If you know you want to see the style, please continue watching this video. And we're going to just get started right now. I use this Darling Natural Twist. I've already shown you, and it took me time to remove this out, so but I just divided it into three: this, and then this. This third one is more than, you see, like these are small ones, and this is just like two or three strands more than this ones. So I'll start with this. Now just make it fluffy and fluff it out like this. So I'm going to put this here. It's not going to be equal. I'm going to put it here like this. And I'll put it. And I'll do the same thing to this one. Can you see that? So the last one is this. So this time around, it's going to be behind like this. Then I'll now. So So I'll take a little bit from this short one and I'll draw it out more. So this will go up like this, and then I'll just wrap this around. So I'll take this one that is not too long. Meanwhile, this is the part that is long. I'll take this one. And then just turn it gently. Put it on top of this, not under, on top.
When there's no more hope is left in me, I can see what comes my way, and I'm always lost. There's nowhere else to go. All I do is fall. Feels like I can make it more than I could bear. Giving up is all that I can surrender to you.
So guys, I just added calories. What do you guys think about this hairstyle? So guys, just let me know in the comment section if you like it and if you try it, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Share my video, because I know it's very hard to share videos, but please just do it, please. Alright guys, see you guys in my next video. Oh, bye.